Next up, we have the double shot. It's very simple. Add 1 ounce of your vanilla syrup, 2 shots of espresso, a bunch of ice, and shake that up. If you don't have a cocktail shaker, don't worry. Pass it back and forth between 2 glasses. You want to try to get a little bit of air worked into it. Pour into your favorite glass and then top it off with your favorite milk. And that is the Starbucks double shot on ice flavored with vanilla.